at 12 miles an hour. And look at where you've got the higher, colder cloud top showing up with some of those bands rotating in onshore. Between South Padre Island and Brownsville, Texas, Mike and Steph are just getting lashed left and right by the wind and the driving rain with these systems. Let's hope not tornadoes, but that is a threat. This area under a tornado watch, this boxed-in area.